5 squares, and we need to find out if we can cover this area with the Tetris pieces that cover 4 squares each. How many of you think that this is possible?